There's
some pressure, bro. There's some pressure, bro.
One, two, three. I'm the fifth. Same. Oh no, actually I'm not. I'm ninth. Oh fuck, qualifying. Qualifying set. What am I doing?
Send it, bro.
Atlanta quali. Done. 48.4. Let's do this.
You got about 5 laps of fuel.
Can't start in my lap.
Okay. Look.
I fucked up my second lap. P2 so far.
No, I'm point. Okay, never mind. This guy destroyed me at qualifying. I was, dude. Meet second through fifth is all within a tenth. 0.9, 0.96, 0.993, and I'm 10 flat. I fucked up my last lap. That's crazy. P1 is 0.5. Holy shit.
We're 108.9, I'm 109.2, then 9.3, 9.3, 9.4, 9.5, 9.8. You guys are a lot closer than us.
Oh, God. That'll be really fun, but also really scary. I fucked up on my second lap, though, dude. Dude, I got my laps within 0.0. 1.6. Oh, 1.3. 0.013.
Dude, did you ever watch The Office through?
No.
Oh. Have you ever seen that part of it where it's this heart surgeon guy?
Mm-mm.
Oh, never mind.
I don't know who that is. Oh no, the GTE time pole is 16.7 and the last guy is 22.6.
Oh shit. Okay, let me look at the GT3 field. Oh fuck. Pole in GT3 is 18.9.
If we don't
last, race... the last car to set a time is 24.6. 6 second spread, oh my god. And then the pole sitter in GTE almost outqualified the last guy in GTE. Oh, race setup, remember?
Yep.
Grit. Fuel, 32.5.
I'm going to be coming in early, though, 100%.
What'd you say?
I'm definitely going to be, pitting early, like 5 laps before I'm empty.
Okay.
I'll probably that way I'll skip. I'm gonna skip GTE traffic.
The when the leader pits, I'm pitting the next lap.
Right, right.
That's what I'm doing.
We're doing 32 and a half?
32 and a half.
Okay.
And don't forget brake bias.
Yeah, set that.
I should do that and might change it in the actual setup, huh?
I did, but I haven't saved it. Yeah.
Yeah, I need to save it.
The guy in front of me also has a chrome livery. Like the entire canopy.
Off pole time, baby.
The guy next to me has a Simpsons livery.
Nice.
Yeah.
Like the Simpsons, the show, or Simpson, like the racing suit company?
Oh, the show. Simpsons. Simpletons.
What?
That's what it's named after.
Like, I didn't know that's what it meant.
I think so.
That makes so much sense. That makes sense.
Well, it's weird. Saying the race company Simpson, like it's almost like with the P Simpson. Simpson. Like when you say it fast, it's almost indistinguishable.
Yeah.
Simpson.
Oh, the leader's fucked off. He's ahead of the safety car. What the
You guys are already rolling?
Yeah. We just started rolling. Like, he started to go before the safety car took off.
Oh. Alright, well, 1 second. We're rolling. We're about to roll. Fuck, the loss is gonna be rough. Rolling and forth, conserve that fuel.
Unless you're going uphill, because then you have to use more gas to get up. These guys are running the Bolster is running a Minions livery, like.
Like the Despicable Me.
Yeah, it looks funny. That's distracting.
Quickie Mart. I want to go to Universal Studios now.
Oh, his team's literally called Muse Minion Motorsport.
Muz Minion Motorsport?
Yeah, Muz Minion.
Wait, I re-raced them in Le Mans.
We did?
They,
Oh, you did!
I did, yeah. They almost beat, SVG's team. No, wait, they were SVG's team.
What?
Wait, who's racing? Who's the name?
Shane Wallace.
Oh, I don't know.
He won the last race.
Huh. I mean, their team was called Muz Minion, I remember. Which is multiple of them. If it's like a reference or something.
Oh, the arrow watch is so bad.
Yeah.
I was gonna go side by side and then he cut in front of me.
Race car is on. Green flag, green flag.
I'm like in dead last. That was a heavy choke, wow. I was fucked because we went in side by side, and then at the apex, I was behind them, and then I was already going too fast.
Yep. Oh, almost got taken out. Oh my god, I had to connect the grass. I almost didn't see him. Oh, I was in the wrong gear exiting the hairpin. Everyone's really struggling. Everyone's car is just twitching everywhere.
1:17.73. You're in fourth position. Thank you.
bro. Oh my god. I over under the GT3 out of the last chicane, and he doesn't use all the fucking exit.
Oh my god, dude. Like, how many times do you have to realize, like, keep your line?
I was already, like, over-undering. I was next to him. There's literally 5th through 2nd right ahead of me. I need to catch him, but I just got gapped a little after that.
Right.
I just had one of the biggest ledges of my life, and I stuck it. Let's go.
Per position or on GTE?
Per position.
Nice.
5th place.
Yes, thank you, traffic. No. I got fucked. I almost made it. I didn't get a good run out of the corner, though. I, like, broke too early trying to get a run, you know? That's crazy.
LMP2 just wiped out a GT.
Yeah, we had a four-way collision in the last corner. I'm P3 now.
Whoa, fuck.
That was so close.
I was setting up a pass on a GTE when the yellows came out, and I almost ran into the back of him because we had to slow down.
On this guy. I got set up separated in the S's.
1 minute.
Third and second are like literally right in front of me. Just pass for third.
Nice.
See second place right ahead. Defended from fourth.
The leader crashed out or left.
Oh shit.
down the leader.
No, I'm catching him. I suppose I have to find a new line when I'm following this guy. I have to do like whatever line he is not doing through turn 1 and 2.
Shit, that's crazy.
I'm like within a second of him. I just need him traffic. In the pit, I think I can catch him. I think we're like evenly paced match, especially with this wash. Like I just negligibly closing it.
Traffic. Car on your left. Clear. That car lights off the head. That car is a lap down.
Oh, the GT is had a crash right in front of him. I'm back on his tail.
Hey, let's go.
1 minute 11.356 left side. That car is a lap down. Clear.
Oh, traffic really separates you.
Yeah.
In this place, track position is really big.
Fuck, I made a small mistake and I lost 4/10.
So slow, my god.
GT period?
GTE. I'm not sweating at all now. Not even
one
drop.
You reached homeostasis.
What the fuck? It's like the exact same point where I complained about it, too. The exact same, like, minute. It's so weird.
I pop back up to a second.
Hey, let's go.
As soon as we start passing GT3s, I'm pitting. GTs. 5.8 laps to go. I'm worried my fronts are dying though because I'm just in this draft or is washed the entire time.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
If I think I'm faster than him, I might be worth undercutting him now. So I'm out of his slipstream.
Yeah.
Because it's starting to get kind of bad.
I'm going on the end of lap 20, so check your fuel.
Yeah, I have 5 laps and I'm on lap 22.
Wait, I think I read the fuel number wrong because I'm not even close.
What do you mean? To pitting?
Never mind.
The fuel number's still good though,
oh,
right?
Oh, it counts the out lap. It counts the out lap, doesn't it? I think we're good.
I mean, I had...
On VRS, the outlap is lap 1, so we're good.
Okay.
It's exactly 2.5 less than what I wanted.
One, two.
He's getting so lucky with traffic. Six now. Oh, you're also pitting same lap I did. Alright, let's do this.
I'm pitting.
No, I went too far forward. Gained on him, but I went too far forward and had to reverse. Ooh, tires are cold already on the way out.
So much time on the car ahead.
Nice, dude.
The lead is fitting now.
There's like a fucking boat after the pit stop.
Thank you.
Wash makes it passing so hard. I'm right on second place, dude.
Right?
I'm right on him.
You got so much better luck with traffic, it's insane.
That car is a left down.
Oh, he went off!
You got a toy car on the right.
Let's go!
The next car is the leader. Oh, I could have passed him though. Because I had to pass a GTE and he blocked perfectly. I know where to go with the run. I mean, that was smart, but... annoying.
Look, I hit that bump again, I locked up. I got on the track, but I lost like half a second.
I have no idea where that bump is.
A second now. Fuck. I'm gonna put in some laps.
Fuck, dude, the next GTE car I need to interrupt him is like 10 seconds away. It's gonna interrupt me, I think. Maybe he'll catch him in the chicane, I don't know. Oh, no, he's gonna get the pass done. Oh!
That car is a lap down.
He's so lucky with that slowdown, oh my god.
One minute 11.301.
that better.
Why am I getting caught so hard by four?
1 minute, 10 points.
Where did he get all that pace? What the hell? Why just lost so much time? Wait. What the hell just happened?
Yes! Get held up, please. No! He cut me off! Motherfucker! Thank you. him by, don't let him by.
Dude, I'm not gonna make the race. I'm a short a lap.
Oh my god.
Are you?
I think so, yeah.
You've got about
the fuel. How did that happen?
I hope not, because I'm in the best battle right now. 2.4 laps left. 2 minutes of... Depends if we have to do an extra lap at the very end.
I'm just coasting.
Okay.
I'm using half.
I have 1.5 laps of fuel left, and there's 57 seconds. I think it'll be okay.
I was a lap short.
We should get the white flag this time by.
Yeah, I got a white flag.
If there's 45 seconds left around the back straight, will it just wave white next time, or you have to finish the lap at 0-0?
I'm white. I'm on lap 38.
Okay, I think we'll be okay. Yeah, okay, I'm white. We're good. But I couldn't snag the win.
Oh, I'm starting to sputter. I have the whole entire back straight. Dude, I'm out of gas on the back straight, bro.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, oh. I have to save. I have half a lap left, and I'm on the...
And my car quit. I'm done.
I have 0.2 and I need to get over the hill still.
Yeah, I'm done. Wow, dude, I should have just coasted a little more then. I think I would have.
Oh, I made it. I'm sputtering, but I'm over the hill. We're good. P2. Yeah, that's cutting it too close on fuel.
Why the fuck were we so much more fuel efficient in the last race?
Good job. Very good job.
Not sure. Dude, I was so close to winning. The traffic just never shook out my way. God dang.
not understand it. I'm really pissed.
Sorry, man. Sometimes just the way the traffic shakes out, I think.
Dude, like, it was exactly a lap too little, though.
A lap,
did I do
yeah.
my math wrong?
How did mine go correct, then? Oh, man, dude, that was so close.
No, 31.7.
Saving that one.
Dude, that one fucking out. That's, it's, why is that, that's terrifyingly inconsistent.
It's the traffic and, like, I think how much you run in draft and stuff.
Fuck, I drop below 4K.
Oh my god. Sorry, man. It was possible I could have won that if I didn't miss my stop box.
Oh, definitely, bro. You would have.
That's my first ever LMP2 race that I've completed without damaging the car.
Oh, what the fuck? My fuel consumption after my pit stop was way higher. By over 0.1 than before. That's what it says.
Did the temperature drop, maybe? Or like...
A little. 24.8 at the beginning, 24.7 at the end, but...
Is that 0.1 then?
Yeah.
I don't know if that's big enough.
It's not enough. I was doing... like 2.4, 3.4, 4, 4, 6, 4, 7, 4, 4, 4, 7, 4, 8, 3, 8, 4, 8, 4, 7, 4, 9, 4, 6. So that is all 2.51. It's all way higher than my average last time. I think the reason the average is higher in the last one is because it doesn't have the outlap. And the first one, the outlap brings the average down, I think.
Plus 83, let's go! Plus 53 SR!
Let's go, dude!
Oh, finally! 1.79 and 2286. Fighting so hard, goddamn. I actually can't believe I did that though, like.